confident in myself. I feel like I'm gonna make the next one. Doesn't matter if I miss, make. I'm putting in too much work to have that kind of thought process. I'm gonna miss every time I shoot. I think it's going in.
And once you started making those first few shots, how much did you see your teammates kind of feed off of that and take the game away?
Coach Cal always said we going to the high end. I think last game, maybe Ashton had one game. Ashton had 20. We went at him like 3-4 times in a row. So that's the rule on this team. And I feel like my teammates did a good job finding me, and I did the same for them. I mean, I just try to work on all aspects of my game. Mid-range, three-point, into the lane, free throws. And today the three-point was there. They was in the zone. I felt confident I was going to hit shots, and I made them.